And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. We're going to go out find the secret outpost quest, which is a side quest, and then we'll get back to main questing maybe. But I figured let's go check out this secret outpost thing. Why not, right? Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. of the Mantis is a heavy burden, but you can do small good. Spacers and pirates need someone to fear, someone to check them.
Though I met with a lawyer and was prepared to party hard. The video will was emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good, but it was Mom. It's weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembers she had a son. It was hard to hear, almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. Oh my god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Victor goes the spoils. I said that right, right?
Don't
alarm everyone. Won't lie. If you're looking for something in... Yep.
Wait, don't shoot! I am unarmed! Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me. It's because I'm smart. You've killed so many. I am nothing. No chance. So we can make a deal? This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped. And nobody's been standing after the doors reopen. It's true. So many of my crewmates are gone. And this corridor is the worst. But I figured it out. There are letters on the floor. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something. But there are so many words or small phrases. Why does everyone always say that? See? I've been helpful.
You could let me go.
Or better, I can help. I know these traps. I know how this mantis thinks. Please, let me help. And just give me a taste of the cachet inside.
You can trust me.
In my experience, anytime someone says, trust me...
Spoken like a true I will hold back here. And...
open my eyes. Let's get that artifact to the launch. Share the wealth, right? So long. Training for some sort of weightlifting competition?
Thank you. Thank you.
I know it's home and everything. Hey, if you find a new pistol. Yeah, I was done too. Thank you.
time in Aquila City.
One little rip and it's all over. So be careful.
Thank you.
Remind me to tell you the first time I let Cora work on an outpost.
Thank you.
Alrighty, well, I'm going to stop the video here. I'm going to go try to figure out how to unlock more Outpost stuff. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.